All right.
Kind of dark.
Doing this for accountability. It's been a while. Time for Applebee's workout. There's nobody bigger than you. How you doing, Melissa? I'm getting it. Trying it. Big green rope. Thank you, Melissa. Hey, Michelle, how you doing? Trina. About the big green rope at Dick's Sports for $10. Really heavy, but it engages your shoulders. Oh, nice, Michelle. I'm doing that on Thursday. Big boy. There's no God like you. I'm gonna have a six pack by faith and hard work. Now, this is a workout everybody can do. You don't need any weights. When I do these bends here, I call it weight in the bleach, working the sides of my stomach. Thinking I'm African too. I guess I'm part African, huh? To get your arm bust out of curl. Boom. 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 Watch this and do two times. One, two. One, two.
Ready, ready.
It's just day by day. I'm getting tired, I'm running out of energy now. One of the keys to my energy level, when I'm exhausted, I stop doing a really tiring movement, but I just move. Just move, ain't gotta be much, just move. But at the same time, I'm catching my breath. I'm getting my mind right. When I get tired, I mess up jump roping. See if I can figure this out. Let's see. Ain't nothing too about to do it, baby. See, Melissa, this is the key. I'm only going to go 20, 30 minutes. If I need water, I'll have my boys get it. I ain't going to lie. But by the time I say I'm through, I'm ready to quit, I'm just going to turn it off. Thank you.
Oh.
This is fun. You see these workouts? See me come live with these workouts? Anytime you see me in the dungeon, pretty much it's something you can do. Anybody in the group. You got knee problems. Keep moving. Lift your knees up. You work your abs. Lift your toes. You work your calves. No weights. Shoulder press. All sitting down. No weights. Curls. Take it. Act like you're pulling something. That's a roll for your back. So anytime I'm going live with these workouts, adjust it to work for you and your goals. But nobody in this group from fat to fat should be doing nothing. Even if you move your finger, because that's all you can move. But if you keep moving that finger, you can move two fingers, move your hand, you get the picture. There you go. What's up, Jonathan? Here we go. No excuses, just results. Awesome, Michelle. That's awesome. Oh, I'm trying to get 10 more minutes. Oh. One thing, Michelle, I think I missed. What I love to do, if you ever see me lifting my legs up, I'm doing legs, but also I'm working the lower stomach. I'm done. That's a wrap.